I hope our last hour doesn't have to end this time. Uh-huh.